car. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon.
Well, it's on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
What does this have to do with me?
Your father's case was never solved. We think there might be a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Did you like my gift?
Who is this?
You were so alone, holding on to your father, covered in blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music. Find Elodie Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
What will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Erica. What are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, I didn't want to wait in there by myself.
Come on, let's go back inside.
Don't worry, we'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Go on. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here. Take a seat, let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do the rest.
Don't you dare.
It's not
Kirsty.
No, no,
Kirsty,
no,
calm down.
Help!
Calm down.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I have a question about my mother.
Ah, yes. Funny you should mention that. The night you arrived, it seemed someone broke into the office to steal a look at our files. I don't wish to make you uncomfortable, but this is a hospital. Our patients are entitled to their privacy, no matter the circumstances.
She's my mother. I have a right to know.
I understand. But in future, if there's something you want to know, please just ask. Your mother had epilepsy. When she became pregnant, her condition grew worse. She was recommended bed rest and so resigned. She asked that we look after her until she came to term. You were born here, just down the hall. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I don't know.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, Just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Faith? Farm? Danger? God.
Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. There's something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Don't eat with the good girls.
I'm not hungry.
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh?
Yeah.
A little something I prepared earlier.
I thought you weren't allowed anything like that up here.
Security here's a joke.
Oh, Jesus.
It'll put hairs in your chest. Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Who told you that?
Your big news. Everybody's talking about it. Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here.
Why did you bring me up here?
Open it.
Did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. she got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds.
Yeah, like Hannah. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. On the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. But the girls got sick. They had fits, seizures.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something.
Granddaddy Flowers made his money
by trading futures.
Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Okay, stand back. Give it space.
happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
It was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything.
Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Thank you. doing this?
To open your eyes. To show you what's at stake. I dreamt of flowers and fire. I saw my friends get sick and dying. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. Anything that seemed weird, out of place.
How is this helping?
We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No. Something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
No, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you. Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane.
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
We both know that's not true.
Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
Didn't you call for backup?
We don't even know if she's here. If I find anything, I'll call it in. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess.
There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
You think I killed him?
If I thought that, I wouldn't be here. It's my job to look at the facts. If it's not me, it'll be someone else. I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything?
What is it?
It's just an old picture.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen.
Visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
No.
You want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
Thank you.
you, Erica.
It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it.
Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
Yeah. That is something I prepared earlier.
My mother had the oleander planted in her mother's memory. They were her favorite.
You see them in my sleep? Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think?
He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in rituals and magic.
You can't lie to me. I know what you dream. I've dreamt it too.
I dreamt of flowers.
And fire. And sacrifice. It was a woman in a mask. Your mother. Reaching out for you. She reached out for me too. You don't have to trust me. But you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Okay.
The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time. You
can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Wait.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe. We make them better. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
I'm not a killer. It was her. It was Green.
No, Erica, they exhumed the body. She's dead. My God, what have you done? Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there in front of you. See? It's magical. I think you are too.
For the fairground, its lights down on the very last ride, and the world's in the dark. The footfall is scattered and the litter blows wild, and the world's in the dark. Oh, extractors pump grill smoke and all plates cool down, and the world's in the dark, and the drunk trip on tire tracks scarred deep in the ground, and the world's in the dark. Oh, scale the fences when no one's around, and the world's in the dark. I could clamber through the ghost train and never make a sound, while the world's in the dark. Oh, while the world's in the dark. All that made me feel alive is fading out sight. You know, I could climb the service lines and never close my eyes. While the world's in the dark, you'll be the heroes in your nightmares, and I'll be the king of the skies. While the world's in the dark, oh, oh, oh. While the world's in the dark, oh.
Thank you.